Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Today I'm doing Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So, let's get into it. The specialist I'm using today is Sparrow. She has a bone arrow that blows up after hitting someone. First game has started already, but I don't care because we're going to win even if we are losing. Oh, that was terrible of me. Yes, I just leveled up to Prestige 3, level 19. Oh, that was terrible. Hopefully I can do better next time. I wasn't expecting that at all. I'm going to try and play two games, but it depends if my dad gets back from work. Oh, lucky of them. Catch up soon. Oh, only 3 points away. That's amazing for some of us. Oh, just 1 point. 2 points again. What's this? Fury Sword. Oh, I picked up one of the best weapons on the game and I died. That was pathetic. No, we can't let them win. Just because we're 7 points behind. Oh, I would be the last death. Let's see where I came. I came last. Well, I went equal. 11 for 11. Not bad. Okay. Okay. Next game. Game 2. We're gonna win this one.